Man, that logo looks really clean. Like, stupidly clean. Unreal Engine, oh my god. Ah, damn it. I skipped over the intro cutscene, I guess, and they won't give it to me ever again. I feel bad now. I'm gonna have to find a way to cut that into the video. Anyways, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, man and machine, everything in between, to more. To more? What am I saying? I'm saying to more because we played a lot of Psychonauts this past month to get ready for this game. To Psychonauts 2. This has been a long wait. A very, very long wait. And I am highly excited for this. I believe the game was first announced in like... don't quote me on this, but maybe 2014 or 2015? This game's been in production for a long time. It was a Kickstarter game, and then Microsoft bought Bethesda. Bethesda, what the hell? Microsoft bought Double Fine. They bought them last year, right? Yeah, last year. That caused a lot of confusion. I'm playing the PC version. It has native... Whatchamacallit support. DualShock 4 support. Because I don't have an Xbox controller. I feel bad. I should do that. I should buy an Xbox controller for my PC games. I'm excited as fuck to play this game. Been waiting years for this shit.
Three days ago, Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts, was kidnapped.
Oh, this takes place 3 days after,
with my help,
in the Rhombus of Ruin.
Rescued Truman from the underwater lair of Dr. Lobato. But trust me, there's no way Lobato is working alone. Today, we're on a mission. Find out who hired Dr. Lobato to kidnap Truman Zanotto.
That's a cool fucking transition.
Is Raz, and today is my first official day.
Was that Harold the Rat? I'm a psychonaut, and I work in a fucking cubicle. Welcome to the Psychonauts.
Okay in here, Raz?
Everything's fine, Lily.
Oh. Hey, Lily. Yeah, I don't know. It's just... I've dreamed about working at Psychonauts Headquarters all my life. I just thought it would be more... you know?
Come on! We're going to be late for the Morale Corral.
Morale Corral? That's the most fucking blue-collared shit I've ever heard. Increase morale for the employees.
And that's how we managed to raise profits, the 900% this quarter.
Orlando, I don't think you're good with numbers.
That's right. Thank you.
And that brings us to our next topic.
This game looks so Sasha, fucking good.
You'll have the talking turtle?
Mr. Pokeloop!
Mori.
Sorry, I just like the clapping.
It's now time to give out the award for Employee of the Year. The prize for this year's award is an all-expenses-paid tropical vacation.
Ooh!
Oh, I hope it's me.
The winner of this award may be one of our newest members, but he's also one of our most improved. Congratulations to Caligosto Lobato.
His first name is Caligosto?
What?
Way to go, Cal.
Way to go, Lobato. I knew you can do it.
I'm jealous.
I've never won anything. Oh, been on a vacation. I don't have to go on a boat, do I?
No, darling.
I don't have to go on a boat. That's a nice callback.
Vacation request approved by your supervisor.
What?
Just a formality. You just need to get this form signed by your boss.
My boss?
Yes, darling. Or you could just tell us who your boss is, and we could...
No!
Maybe he doesn't want this tropical vacation after all.
Look back! I want it! I'm Employee of the Year!
Yes, you are, darling. Now off you go. Get that form signed by your boss.
Yeah, go get that signed by your boss.
The person you work for.
Okay.
Hurry up, or I take that vacation myself.
Rasputin?
I'm on him.
Keep up with him, Raz, and he'll lead you straight to his boss.
I'm tiptoeing. All right. So far, I'm not running, so they don't let me run.
We'll try to head
so far, it feels smoother.
Be careful, darling.
Then, the first Psychonaut. Let's hope that it keeps up.
Stay close to him, Raz.
But don't freak him out.
I won't freak him out, especially when I'm just tiptoeing around him like this.
I am acting casual.
I have a fucking aviator pilot cap on my head.
Right?
Most fucking casual shit ever.
Don't lose him, Raz.
I'm not gonna lose him. Calm down. I got this, Lily. Oh, what the fuck?
What is it?
I think he suspects something. He's taking countermeasures.
Just remember your basic training, soldier.
Right.
Oh. That's way more responsive. Oh, that feels so good. Yeah. Sorry, just
following me?
Cleaning the files. Water cooler gang. I just want to see what it looked like. Break room. Boss's office? Question mark? Who knows?
You are following me. This was all a trick.
It's not a trick.
I'm not employee of
you are employee of the year. I just came to file the cabinets.
I'm the greatest dentist of our century.
How?
All agents, the tooth has gone bad. Repeat, the tooth has gone bad.
Maintain pursuit, rescue.
We are in position to intercept.
That jump feels so good. And it looks great, too. I like the effect on that bubble.
Looking for me? Well, come and get me.
Ah, come on, Lobato. Don't be this way.
Why are you taking so long?
That hurt my eyes a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so excited. I got a fucking giant smile on my face. Oh, come on, Lobato.
Hey, you're not supposed to walk that way.
Wait, you can wall jump now? Hold up. Hell yeah. Hey, Oleander.
No time for small talk, soldier. The enemy is on the move.
Ow.
Got him cornered. This one. Quick. Hurry. We can't let him shake us.
Now, before the procedure, it's very important that we clean out your dentist. Don't want any dirty. Go away.
Oh, this is gross. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Ugh, Oleander, you good? So you don't have to aim this time to dodge.
Get this giant tooth off of me.
All right. Dodge feels way... It feels more, you know, it's more instantaneous than the, And the figments! You can see them! Figments are imagination and literal all over mental world. Collect 100, increase your rank. I got you. Ooh, I did not mean to hit you. Sorry.
Lots of figments of Lobato's imagination in here.
When you see a figment, suck it up, soldier!
I hope I get an upgrade that, like, lets figments kind of come to me a little bit.
Coach, there were no teeth in Sasha's plan.
That's what I told him, but he's all, no weapons, Maury.
Oh, that's so nasty. Is that an exposed nerve? Make me feel uncomfortable. It's a good game. It's a good game. What am I... Where's the teeth that I threw at you? There we go.
Any ideas? Great job following orders, Private. You go on ahead. I'll take up the rear guard.
Oh. Grab the ledge, Raz. That is a ledge I can grab, right? Yep.
I thought the big tooth was upsetting.
Zippers.
Soldier through, Private.
That's so nasty.
What's that light?
Uh-oh. Zip it back up again. Zip it.
Use me as a shield?
Your cap is clean. Let's check out those choppers. If I didn't know better, I'd swear this place had gremlins.
The mind gremlins.
No problem. I'm sure I can do this in the dark.
Oh, he's doing it on himself.
Coach, this room is definitely not in Sasha's plan. In fact, I think it's a trap.
No.
Sensors.
That's just a sensor.
Attack thoughts that don't belong. They look like fucking
Everybody
nerds.
You live in your mind and stamp out things that don't belong.
Like us?
You handle this one. I'll find a way out.
What? Was he supposed to knock the chair over? Alright. So, telekinesis can throw objects at them. Okay. Oh, they have health bars now. That's nice. Telekinesis is way more of an option than it was in the original game. Join the water cooler club. Okay.
You just have to do your thing with the dental door here. Ugh. Yeah. I can't even look at it.
Sounds like there's some emotional baggage here.
I like how the zipper is a uvula. Aw, Lobato! Don't you look magnificent? It's hard for me not to like Lobato. He has a lot of personality. Memory vault. Some minds try to protect themselves by locking memories away. Chase them down.
Hey, that's one of Dr. Lobato's vaults.
Come here. Oh, I gotta hit it more than once? Alright. Enhancement under the sea. Okay. Worked with a... I guess he was just a regular dentist? Pokelup was the dentist's pet or like office pet. Passport. Here's some money. Outpost of Psycho Delta, Charlie Psycho Delta. So I guess that's that's the rhombus. He packed up his shit. He went over there, did some research on some fish, made fish people. We saw them. He played poker with them. What? Play poker with the fish? Oh, it's the figment of his mother. From Rhombus of Ruin. There's nice callbacks here. They might do that like throughout the whole entire game. Alright. I don't plan on 100%ing this game, by the way. Cause we'll be here forever, probably. But
yes. Got the duffel bag tag.
But if I do see figments in my way, I'm gonna pick them up. For the most part, anyways.
You should try to get that sorted.
Everyone has emotional baggage that needs to be sorted. You can help out by finding those lost tags. Every 5 you reunite, you get a rank. Oh, they made it faster. They made the animation faster. That's cool.
On the other side.
All right.
Looks like some sort of conference room in here.
Rasputin, is that you? I need.
I'm coming, Sasha.
I can't. Do I just grab it? What do I do? How do I get that off of there? Do I have like a psychic blast? Not yet, anyways.
Yep.
Maybe I might need to come back to this level.
Rasputin. Careful, it's a
pot. Here's the hatbox tag.
It's a what, Sasha?
Someone is helping him. He couldn't.
Oh, shit.
couldn't do this himself.
I won't let them eat you, Sasha.
Please, Rasputin. Thank you, Rasputin. You're trying to remind me of that episode in my mind, because I'd like to forget that.
Sorry, Sasha. Alright. I know it's blocked. I'm just going back so I can blast this shit.
I think I hear something.
Hit the damn thing. Really? Oh. I have like 3 shots in the chamber. That's new. How do I want to break this shit. Damn it. Probably need like pyrokinesis or some shit. Alright. So what's going on, Sasha?
How is Lobato breaking through the office construct?
He couldn't be doing this on his own. He must be getting help from someone even more sinister.
Ooh, sinister. Is there any way to, like, you know, lock on? Or do I have to just do a...
Sasha!
I've got the situation under our control. just find us a way out of here, quickly.
Yeah, don't bother with them little mooks. You want to go for the gold. You gotta grab the big boys.
What?
Help me carry this one, will you, Frankie?
What? Mobster teeth? You gotta go for them big boys. Alright. A what? Excuse me. Let me on there. Huh? What's going on?
Drop that too.
Oh, do I gotta hit them?
They got me too, Frankie. The mooks.
The mooks. They got me. Send in the goons. Give me this figment. Makes me more powerful. So, are figments now 1-to-1, or do some of them still, like, count as, like, 5?
Did you even brush before you came in here today? Honestly, it's a mess in there. Here, rinse and spit.
Oh, that's so gross.
Everything that doesn't belong...
In a COVID world, this makes me feel bad.
Oh no, not back in the trap.
Trap?
Coach, where'd he go?
Oh, well, that's a good sign.
What is it?
Regret.
That is a regret. If Lobato has regrets, then maybe there's a way we can still get to him. Let's get out of here and find Lobato.
I am happy to see more enemy types.
Sasha? Are regrets dangerous?
Oh yes, extremely. Take care of that one, will you, while I find an exit.
I love how you just casually go like, oh yeah, no, they're dangerous. Kill it. Okay, so you click on. Alright. Yeah, I like that there's more enemy variety. Especially since the first game was lacking. Ow. Oh. My damage is now segmented, like, way better. It's still, like, it still works like a Zelda heart, right? Can I cancel out of my... No, I can't. I can't cancel out of my melee and, like, dodge. I wish I could.
Good job, Rasputin. Unfortunately, I can't find a way out of here anywhere.
Sasha? How long has that golden door been there?
Golden what?
Did somebody say gold? Frankie, here's our chance for revenge!
Oh, not these guys.
I'll keep looking.
Who the fuck are you guys?
Watch out! They're shooting at us! Frankie? Oh no! Not again! I'm coming to see you, Ma!
What the fuck?
Rasputin, you see what you can find through that door. I'm going to stay here and attempt to repair my construct.
I love how Sasha's just taking a smoke break on the job. He's like, yeah, you do all the work, Raz. Just trying to look around, see what I can find. I think this is just the exact same room. That's a fun transition.
Oh, this is not getting any better.
Raz! Is that you? Come down here!
Lily, I'm coming!
Oh, there's the... Oh, it has a wet effect. Ugh, stepping in saliva.
Uh-oh, slipper.
Hurry up, Raz!
Oh, shit! It's not a phobia, it's a curse.
It's a curse.
Wow, I'm surprised fucking Raz said the same thing.
My family was cursed to die in water, and...
Yeah, super sad. Look at these posters!
You're my girlfriend, you're supposed to care.
I think someone else...
Don't be a herald? Why? Don't be a rat.
And make sure he didn't tell us who hired him to kidnap your dad.
Let's get rid of them. Maybe it'll help. Help me burn these posters, Raz.
Fire's the answer to all our problems, Raz. Just burn it to the ground. Oh. That's an interesting way to use pyrokinesis. Do I just throw it? Oh. Charge and then release.
Think this is helping? It's helping me.
It's helping me.
Up to Labato.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Oh. I wasn't even paying attention. Can I... Is there a way to, like, send the pyrokinesis out further? She's watching. Oh, well, now we...
Even though they're not real.
Oh, at least you got a green thumb, Lily. Can I burn your poster? Oh, shit. Help me. Oh, I'm sorry, Lily.
Listen, back in the Rhombus of Ruin, you and I, we had a moment, am I right?
Yep.
We're not here to hurt you. We just want to know who hired you to kidnap Truman Zanotto.
Labato, we know you're a good guy. Just, you know, start squealing. Did I only come in here for a figment? Venus for all.
Venus schnitzel for all, yes. Would you want some Vina?
I was hoping something would happen. Yeah, so in the Rhombus of Ruin... I have a playthrough of that on my channel. You can go and watch it if you want to. But, in the Rhombus of Ruin, towards the end of the game, we, found out that Labato used to be a psychic himself until his parents got him, well, lobotomized. Hence the name Dr. Labato. And why his brain is covered with a fucking shower cap.
Who are you protecting?
I believe that. I believe you're protecting yourself.
Purse tag here.
Nice office, Labato. Minus all the freaky teeth, it's pretty clean in here. It's pretty nice, too.
What's that sound?
I want to see if I can burn that open.
You screaming? Or me? Listen, we all have our doubts and regrets, but it's too late to turn back now. Understand? What we have to do now is finish the extraction.
Hey, deja vu.
Otto is starting to have doubts.
Duh, they're right over there.
doubt hold you back. Hold me back.
Luckily, they're highly flammable. You take care of them while I find a way out, okay?
You have a problem, Lily, and I love it. I love your problem. Oh. They can slow you down. Ugh, I didn't expect it to get up on its legs and start walking. I didn't even know it had legs. So is this an active thing here? Or...
No.
Nope, it's just a...
No.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yep. No.
There's gotta be a better way to use the pyrokinesis. A lollipop. I want a lollipop. Psy-Pops! This brain candy will restore some of your mental energy. Sugar is good for the brain, they say. Titanium is a psychoreactive material used in Psychonauts as currency. Oh, so instead of arrowheads, we use Wait, what? Wasn't titanium rare in the original game? Wasn't that supposed to be a rare thing? Oh shit, it does slow you down, like a lot.
Hey Raz, doesn't this painting look familiar?
Get away from me, you scary little girl!
Think we should burn it?
Oh, you haven't changed, have you?
Come on.
He's like,
tell
ooh.
Us who hired you to kidnap my dad.
Oh, this is really personal for you, isn't it?
You better believe it is. I'm burning this guy!
Wait! I'll tell you.
Yes?
The person who hired me...
Yes?
...was no one. No one hired me because I didn't do anything!
Oh,
well, that's a lie.
Not on purpose, at least. An accident!
You've got to be kidding me.
Your father got lost and ended up in the Rhombus of Ruin on accident. And I was just trying to help him rest while we waited for you to come save him.
Nice try.
Oh, I don't even care anymore. Oh, you're worse.
Maybe we could get some information from Lobato here.
This flimsy projection is worthless.
Hey!
I say we burn them all until we find one who tells us who hired him to kidnap my dad.
You are crazy.
Oh, no, you don't.
I think I just did.
Help, Lily. Burn him.
Mia?
Yes, darling?
Nothing.
Did you forget everything I taught you about levitation, Rasputin?
No.
No. Your thoughts can lift you up if you focus.
Better hurry before we hit the ground.
There you go. Woo-hoo. Now let's get out of here.
Alright. To glide as far as possible, double jump, and then hold the button.
Someone really did a number on that poor thing. I think he wants to tell us who hired him, but he's terrified. Let's find him and help him.
I think Lobato's he's a good guy. He's just done some bad things. Oh, come on. Give me the fucking pigment. Oh, God. I can't hold my levitation forever. That's new. There we go. I don't like that change to the game. How the hell do I get up there?
Don't forget to float, darling.
Oh, it will extend my glide time. Oh, so it's a like actual balloon instead of just like a levitation ball. Okay. I don't like that change though. That's what made maneuverability fun in the first Psychonauts is that I didn't have a limit. Fuck. Definitely gonna need an upgrade for recharge times on these abilities. Oh, how the fuck did I miss that one?
Mia, the mission is falling apart. We've lost control of Lobato.
There's a little chaos on every mission, Raz. A psychonaut must always remember how to roll with it. You remember how to gather your thoughts and roll with them, right?
Water! Electric water! Bad! Oh. Does this have a limit on it too? Okay. So at least we still carry a good amount of momentum with us. What happened there? Okay. So like the moment I let go of the jump button, you just fucking sink to the ground.
Where are you? Sasha, I can't reach Mia. I think she's been dementistrated.
Dementistrated?
Sasha? Coach? Lily?
We are within the deep recesses of the mine, Raz.
I think I'm the last one still in here.
No one can hear you. Oh, God. This makes me feel uncomfortable. My teeth are actually starting to hurt. Like, just watching this shit.
It's him! I've gotta stop him!
Oh, are we back at, the psychedelic camp? I love that combat, it's way more faster now. Yeah, we're back at, yeah, there's the, camp over there, I think. What the fuck are you talking about, Lobato? And what the hell is this? Why is it like purple over here? Hey, Shigor! And Pokelope! In the cage with the fucking crow!
Basket in the ocean. No, that's not it. Put the old box in the basket and the egg in the ocean.
You put the egg in the basket and the old egg in the box and the box in the ocean.
Simple.
And if you tell anyone about me, anyone at all, you'll have to deal with her.
No, not her. Please don't make me look at her again. No, no, I won't tell. I won't tell anyone. I promise. No, please.
Ah! What the fuck? That's not good. Our main villain is someone who seemingly controls water. That's very bad for Raz. Very bad indeed.
No, not her. I won't tell.
Oleander still has his mermaid tail.
Brain was booby-trapped.
Yes, whoever hired Lobato to kidnap Truman knew he might be psychically interrogated.
The poor thing looks terrified.
Did anyone get a good look at his boss?
I saw him, but I couldn't tell who he was. And I saw...
something else. I saw the thing that terrified Lobato. It was a woman, dressed in black fur. She was floating over the ruins of a city, and she was commanding serpents of water. There was something familiar about her.
Rasputin.
Is she the one that cursed your family? Or related to those who cursed your family?
I thought I recognized her. True Psychic Tales, issue 43. She's on the cover.
Maligula.
The Deluge of Grulovia.
Maligula? She's been dead for 20 years!
Fort Crawler killed her himself!
A battle from which he never truly recovered.
She was a monster, a ruthless, power-hungry psychic who drowned hundreds of her own countrymen. Nevertheless, she still has her loyal followers to this day. This file documents recent activity believed to be the work of these modern-day...
All on the coastline? Countries.
What are they up to?
Well, it's ridiculous, really. There's no scientific basis to...
Drown the world?
Necromancy.
What? Necromancy?
They're trying to bring her back to life?
It's silly, darling, but if they believe they can do it, they might do some dangerous things.
Mia, have you considered the other disturbing fact in all of this? That unstable character.
Could Beat never it. Kidnap the grand head of the Psychonauts without help? Yes.
You mean...
There's a mole in the Psychonauts.
You think this is a mole, you're dumber than you look.
Approaching the Mother Lobe.
The Mother Lobe? That's such a clever name. I can feel that, like, the developers in the office was like, what do we call this place? We call it HQ? Call it the Mother Lobe. Ah, the Mother Lobe. You get a raise. Only for today, though. Amanda Waller? Is that you?
Agent Forsythe, why did you deny us intel when we hailed the Motherlode?
What are you talking about, Agent Nein?
We were on a mission to rescue the Grand Head of the Psychonauts. When we called for assistance...
I never heard any call. Who did you talk to? Is he all right?
We won't know for sure until we get that squirrel tested for rabies.
This is our kidnapper.
Clearly, he had help on the inside.
Impossible. A mole in the Psychonauts?
We have reason to believe delusionists are involved, and they're trying to bring back Maligula.
What?
I know.
Delusionists. Wow.
The Psychonauts haven't had this kind of a threat in years.
Can someone help me with my dad? He's still acting funny.
Truman!
Let's get him inside so he can lie down.
I'll see what I can find out in my meditation chamber.
I'm taking Lobato to my office for further interrogation.
I'm gonna talk to Otto about our military options.
Does that make anyone else a little nervous?
Who are you?
I'm Raz. Rasputin? I'm, your newest Psychonaut?
How's that?
Because Crawler doesn't, yeah, Crawler doesn't work for them no more.
I've been kind of helping out.
Listen, kid. Agent Crawler is a hero. But he's not operating at a...
Yeah, I was waiting for
he
it.
He can hand out all the merit badges he wants, but he doesn't have the authority to commission Psychonauts.
But you can, right? You're Hollis Forsythe, lesser head of the Psychonauts. True Psychic Tales 146. You and Truman fought the Noodler together.
I prefer the title, Second Head. If the other agents vouch for you, I might be able to get you a spot.
Temporary
in
badge?
In the intern program.
Damn it.
But don't be late for orientation. I hear the coordinator's a real brain buster.
I was waiting for it.
Welcome to the Mother Lobe.
I was waiting for it. For them to be like, you're not a Psychonaut. Because Ford doesn't work with us anymore. He's a crazy old man.